The Blight. We have to go through it to get to the Eye of the World.